Hello students, let's have a look on this question from the chapter kinematics, and this question was asked in JEE Main 2018. So here is the question and the corresponding figure for it. So let's try to understand the question with the help of this figure. The question says, a man in a car which is located at point Q started to move towards point R, and its speed was V during this QR path. Then he decided to move the point P, which is at distance D from the road, and the speed for the path RP was equal to V by 2. So the question, in the question we want to find the value of RM such that the time taken to reach the P is minimum. So here are the four options. So let's try to find the solution for this question. So students, to solve the question, we must understand the concept which will be helpful while solving the question. The concept here says, the formula for the average speed is given as total distance covered upon total time taken. So this is the formula. So with the help of formula, we will find the answer. So in this figure, let's assume distance OR is X and the total distance was L. So let's assume this distance as L minus X, and point P was distance D from point M. So for path OR, the distance is X and its speed was V. So time taken for OR path is simply X upon V. And similarly for the path RP, its distance is, can be calculated using the Pythagoras theorem, that is under root of D square plus L minus X square. This is the distance RP, and the speed for this path was V by 2. So the time taken for the path RP would be simply 2 upon V into this distance. So just write here 2 upon V into D square plus L minus X whole square. So the total time T total is equal to TOR plus T RP. So that is equal to X upon V plus 2 upon V into under root of D square plus L minus X whole square. So this is the total time. So in the question, we want to find value of RM such that time taken is minimum. So for any quantity to be minimum, we know that if this del T upon del X is 0, then for the corresponding value of X, the time taken will be minimum. So let's find out for what value its differentiation will become 0. So del T upon del X should be equal to 0, and this quantity we get after differentiating this, that is 1 upon V plus, just take this thing as common, 2 upon V into, differentiate this, that is 1 upon 2 into under root of D square plus L minus X whole square. And we also have to differentiate this quantity. So this differentiation of this quantity is simply 2 times of L minus X. Then again we have to differentiate this minus quantity, that is minus of 1. So after solving this, we get value of RM, that is L minus X, as simply D upon root 3. So students, with the help of figure and with the help of concept, we find out the correct answer, which is option D. So students, the given question was based on the concept of average speed. So if you want to learn more about this concept, you can watch our video. This video is nearly about 4 minutes, and this will clear your doubts regarding this concept. And if you further want to study about the concept, you can follow our referral books. In NCERT book of class 11, physics part 1 book, you will get this concept at page number 42 and line 58. And this is the brief discussion of the concept in the NCERT book. And in concept of physics part 1 book by S.C. Verma, you will get this concept at page number 32 and line 29. Thank you, students.